usually the suspect does not hang around. Once they've been discovered, they take off.
Burlington police say a man exposed himself to a woman in the area of Loomis Street late Sunday night.
We're a college town. It's not uncommon for these incidents to occur periodically.
This is the latest in a series of disturbing cases in Burlington. Investigators are still looking for this man who sexually assaulted a woman on Main Street this summer.
It's all in the same area of town, which is frequented by young women, perhaps who are intoxicated, who are walking alone.
Then Monday, Essex police got a report of a man who exposed himself here. Now both departments are talking to see if these cases are related.
Investigators say a man exposed himself to a female student walking to Essex Tech early Monday.
We don't get that many reports of this over a year's time.
The man Essex police are looking for was seen in a red SUV. The only other description they've released is that he's in his mid-20s. Burlington police say they're looking for a man in his late teens to early 20s who's about 6 feet tall with a scruffy beard and medium build. With possibly two indecent exposures, authorities want to remind the public, especially women, to be on the lookout.
Be with others whenever possible. Be aware of your surroundings.
In Burlington, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5.